Ah, there we go. Ow. Nope, you back there.
Sorry about that, guys. Give me a second. Just trying to screw my mic back in. Oh, man. All right, my controllers. Give me a second. There we go. Load it up. Aha, there we go. It said north from here, didn't it? Oh, not this again. Oh, never mind. It said north from here. Come on, get out of there. Sorry, is that better? Yeah, it sounds a bit better, doesn't it? Do you mean this area? Well, was that before? Save here so I don't have to listen to that ever again. Oh, I should have went back to the mines. Should I go back to the mines? I think I should. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the mines. Save it here for now. Because I got that drink. So if I go here and then here, it should be right here. I'd be, yeah. See if, because I got that drink now. See if it wants it or not.
Do not bother us.
There we go. See if he wants to drink.
Enemies.
What's my tech out? Demon Fang, Sonic Beast. Yeah, but I still need to learn that. So what's that? Hey, how did I miss this? Yeah, it was down here, wasn't it? Getting confused. Was it down this way? I think it was this way. There you go. Thank you. Aww. I have no clue. That should be it, shouldn't it? That should be it. Okay. Demon Fang and Tongue. Okay. I got about 200 uses and almost 100 uses out, so it should work. Time to move on.
All right, let's go. Sonic, Demon, 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 Demon,
Demon, Beast,
Sonic, Sonic,
are you okay?
Okay.
First aid.
Sonic,
devastation.
A, press B multiple times, didn't I? Oh, that's lovely.
Another battle.
Ready for this?
Are you okay?
First
station. Are you okay?
First.
Didn't you have the same thing? No, you got the battle suit. So if I press this, what would this do? Never mind. So really dangerous. Maybe. Okay. Nothing else is blue. If I press the ring again, it will give me a different color. So what's that important for? There's gotta be a secret here, isn't there? This has to be a secret. That turns blue. Is it blue when it turns off? Yeah, it's blue when it turns off. Well, you useless, aren't you? Wow. Yep. Okay. Yeah, I know this. I just really want to know what this is all about. Why tech that? Maybe something else later on. Yeah, see, different blocks. I need the different things. Okay. That's great. Oh man, I need that. There's no point, King. Alright. So the yellow one's the next. I can sort of see still. Yeah, but I don't want to fall off. No, I want to fight you. Come here.
All right, let's go. No way. Ha, ha, demon. Ha, lights. Sonic.
Beast.
Photon.
Sonic. Lights. Tate.
No.
Are you okay? First.
These guys not that hard. I get 400 XP, so a good level up. Good place to level up. that's legendified. So you have to go over here. Gotta admit, this is kind of cool. I haven't really seen video games do this before. The only one I can think of is Call of Duty. Yeah, Call of Duty, when you have to use the lightning to master your sniper shot. Anybody remembers that? There you go. Minus some intelligence, but plus. So. Yeah, okay. So, minus 4 intelligence, but plus more defense, so I think I'll take that. You guys can't. Yeah, you guys take weapons. So I have to go this way. Oh, come on. I have to be so precise on this. Sorry if you epileptic warning. Should put that on the description. Man, this place is humongous. Ooh. Oh, that's not a short dungeon. Alright, so we'll be back where we were. I think we are. Just back where you were. This is where I was. Oh, right, so I have to go, I see where I have to go now. Sorry about the flashing, guys, I can't do anything about that. Who ever knows? Yep, somewhere else. Funny out of that mess. The water's not electrified anymore. Yeah, it's a bit hard when everything's a goddamn mess. Like, this place is just all over the place. So, the yellow thing was on the little down here. What's that? Oh. Hey, you got a weapon upgrade.
Why are you in such a hurry to die?
I think I'm halfway done with the goddamn dungeon. Nope, I'm not. Well, I got the yellow now. Am I just going crazy or this place is changing? Maybe I'm just going crazy. Wait, the ball goes down there. Then... What? Oh, wait. I think we need to somehow move the ball down? I'm not sure. Come back to that one. I honestly have no idea what's going on. As well. Wait, what? Okay, now I'm really highly confused. Wait, what? Does this change the layout? Surely it doesn't. Maybe it does? I'm not sure. I'm just hopeless here. Where did I go earlier? What? Oh yeah, it was this room. Alright, this room I was supposed to go to. Actually, I remember now. Luigi Mansion did the same thing like this. Yeah, Luigi Mansion did something similar like this. Yeah, there you go. I remember that now. And it came out of the GameCube as well. Luigi Haunted Mansion or something like that. I don't know the proper name of it. Wow, this seems like fun. I think Conqueror Bad Fur Day did something similar. I'm not sure about that one though. 100% about the mansion. Wow, are you serious? I really want to play Wario's World again. Never actually finished that game when I was a kid. But then again, is a Nintendo. I do not want to mess with the Nintendo whatsoever. Hey, I was right there in the door, wasn't I? Seriously, I did this all for nothing? So I need the red for this. Yeah, that's why I don't really stream Nintendo games on. Because I just don't want to mess with Nintendo, they'll just sue me. And I think they won't, because they will. They're like Sony or Xbox, like, oh yeah. You have like a 30-year-old game, you can stream that. Yeah, you can stream that. Yeah, Nintendo's like, what's a Nintendo game? Always a Nintendo game. I do actually, never mind, I do push trying to do SNES. That's like the first I go. Okay. I wonder that as well. Yeah, NES games are probably the only Nintendo games I really stream. But that's like years old. And I probably still get upset about that. I still don't know what's going on here. Okay, start it. Okay. So I have to push the ball? Ow. Why would you stand there and take it? So it starts here. Then conducts over there, and then goes up, then conducts over there, then goes up, and conducts over there, then goes up, and conducts over there. So we don't want to do that. So what happens if we shoot this out? Because we don't want that there. That work?
Let's begin the research. Are you okay?
Wasn't that it? So it goes, yeah, it goes up there, then up there, then up there, and then all the way up, 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 up. Oh, so I just have to cancel out the top one then. That's it then. Easy peasy then. Go up here, up there, then across there, and then straight up. So it should go straight up then. I should cancel this one. Yeah. That should be it, right? Straight up. There's nothing else here, right? I'm making sure. Doesn't look like there's anything else. No. Everything's pretty much death. Alright. Whee. Oh, red lightning. Wasn't there red lightning here, or was that lightning stuff? Maybe there was red lightning somewhere. I think it was around here. Maybe I'm imagining it. There was red blocks that I couldn't go through again. I know there's one back like in the beginning and the second beginning. But I thought there's a third one here. In this level. I don't know, maybe I'm just losing my mind. Officially losing my mind, am I? Yeah, there is one up there. I wasn't fully losing my mind. I think we're done here, though. I do want to save it here, just in case. So I don't want to do all this again. By thunder, no. Oh, that's some vault. I didn't realize that.
It's finally time.
Here I go. It's just like before. What the hell is he saying?
Sit.
Sheena, calm down. I'll translate. I am one who is bound to Mythos. Who are you?
Mythos again? How could he make pacts with summoned spirits in both Tethe'ala and Silveront?
Yeah. Maybe Mythos went back and forth between the worlds with a Riard as well.
I don't think so.
I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me.
He says that his pact with Mythos is broken.
Nice.
But he no longer desires a pact.
Oh, we're gonna beat him into a pact.
Why?
I will have no more dealings with people. Therefore, I desire no pact.
Oh, well.
No! We need your help!
Sheena, be careful!
Nice.
Everyone, watch out! This is just like before!
Sheena, get a hold of yourself!
But...
Voltz just lost his faith in people. Make your vow and try forming a pact one more time. You can do it, Sheena.
Corinne!
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help.
No, Corinne!
Sheena, subdue Volt by force! Don't let Corinne's effort go to waste! Otherwise, you'll spend the rest of your life haunted by Volt's shadow!
For the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me, Volt, I demand your power!
Aw, man. Fine. Hey, you got.
Why are you in such a hurry to die?
Are you okay?
Messed up.
No one side. Ready for this? Demon face.
No way.
Are you okay?
First aid.
Ready for this? Here we go. Demon face.
Are you okay?
First aid.
Ready for this?
First aid.
Are you okay?
First aid.
see. Oh god, halfway down anyway. Come on, I mean, you should be almost dead, shouldn't you? There we go. That wasn't too hard.
Volt says, make your vow.
Yeah.
Just like I said. For the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me. And for Corinne's sake as well. I want to save both worlds. The vow has been made. I entrust my power to the Pact Maker, Sheena.
Yay.
Happening.
A link between the two worlds has been severed.
Wait, what?
Wait, I'll translate. The two opposing forces of mana were severed just now?
Wait, is that we're going to save the both worlds?
What does it mean for the mana flow to be severed?
Mana flows from the world in which the summoned spirits sleep to the world in which the summoned spirits are awake. This is the first time the summoned spirits have been awakened in both worlds at the same time. Because of this, the mana connecting the two worlds has been eliminated.
Does that mean that Sylveron and Tethiala have stopped competing for each other's mana?
I do not know. The only thing certain is that the flow of mana between the worlds has been severed.
Yes. Eventually, the world shall separate.
You mean the two worlds will split apart?
That's perfect. Then they'll stop competing for each other's mana.
There are five seals in Sylveront, and since there wasn't a summon spirit at the fifth seal, we should be able to sever all of the mana if we awaken the summon spirits that correspond to the other four seals. Maybe.
Hey, that's a plan. Sounds like a plan.
So, if we awaken Tethiala's summoned spirits, We'll save Silveront without having Tethiala go into decline, right?
At the least, the mana connecting the worlds will disappear. And the two worlds will separate.
I see. So the seals serve as a link between the two worlds.
We owe it all to you, Sheena, and Corinne as well.
Huh?
Because the two of you risked your lives to form the pact with Volt, we now know what the seals do.
Yep.
That's right. It's thanks to both of you.
Corinne, thank you.
I'm still not done with this place, but I want to save it so I don't have to fight him again. Oh, man, I can take you off most of the things now. I needed you to do that. Ren's almost level up again. Makes a good point. Right. What items do I get? Summon a battle. Yeah, summon's battle. Right, let's go for this stupid thing again. Really, all that and that. whatever. At least it's a bit better. Not really worth my time, but hey. Don't even use that character. Alright, I think I got everything here. Time to get out of here. I got this tech yet. Demon Fang and Sonic Frost, yeah. Maybe I just need to use it more. Oh, I know what that is. Yes. Oh, there it is. How did I get... get through you. I think it's the other way, though. Oh, come on. is a spy. Yeah. I'll be right back. I'm getting some water. Hey, yeah, but that's a bit better, isn't it? Alright, I'm back. Ugh. Can't get this mic right. I guess that would do. There you go, that's a bit better. Alright, so let's keep going. Oh, thank you. But wouldn't it find out it's you? Oh, don't tell me you're gonna betray us. Please, I actually like you. Give me a second, guys. Yeah. What? Give me a second, I'll be right back. Before someone knocked on my door, there wasn't nobody. Yep. All right, so the hangar is somewhere over that way. No, it doesn't. Okay. He doesn't know it. Oh, great. Lucky. Well, we got Vault. Like a puzzle. Gem was found. Oh, so those blue things only ones that spawn, okay.
Enemies.
Right, how bad you guys here?
Just
Okay, these guys are easy. I like that. Do I want anything else from this though? Added combo would be nice. I might have the crits, but it should be fine. There you go. Not sure that's good or not, but that's what I'm going with. Critical chance up, nice. Not sure what this is all about. Yeah, go back to strength. I like that crit up. I know that's a waste of level 3, but I don't care. Not really that good, is it? Minus 8 defense and just 2 intelligence. I'm a good. I just want to know what the other side is. Nothing, okay. So I just went a long way for no reason. Whatever. Man is the life of the founding of the world, whatever. Get that chest before we move on. I guess that works. Nice. Oh, a longsword made from dragon tooth. Oh, sign me up. Yep, it was definitely worth it to go way back. Dragon. Time to solve this complicated puzzle. Alright, so if I put the platform on this one, then it will lift up and be useless. If I lift up here, and then what? Then I can move it along up there and be completely useless.
Demon, do it.
So I kind of reached that. So maybe I need a box up here. Okay, that guy's scaring me. Well, I'd need a box there as well. Damn. There's also a chest down there. Alright. Still not sure what to do. I figure this out eventually. Just try it now. Even jump on this if I put it here? Yes, I can. There you go. Hmm. Oh, well, well, this is a puzzle in two, isn't it? I wonder if I do put this here, then I have this here. Would that work? Don't think that would work. Just out of reach. Oh, there you go, that works. Don't think it meant to work like that, but it worked. Now what do I do with the box? Wait, hang on. Do I make a super box? I can't move it out. Oh. I wonder if I can make it like a super box. So I push it here and then pull myself back. Can I push it over? Fine, we'll just fight so I get you over. Another battle. Seriously? Holy moly! Yes, please. So how am I supposed to get this? I probably have to go way down. Oh, whatever. Great. Humongous puzzle time. A what? Okay. Okay, but how am I supposed to go through the other place now? I got no more boxes. I'm supposed to put a box there so I can go through here. Do I have to go in and out to reset this? I think I do. Yep, there we go. Well, it wasn't that bad. Nice.
So you've come, like moths to the flame.
Do you ever say anything original?
You gotta admit, that line is seriously cliched. I see your attitudes haven't changed, but your impudence ends here. Prepare to die.
I'll show you the difference of our strengths.
All right, you do not hold anything back. You got everything unlocked.
Give up.
No.
Hey.
concentration, okay. You know.
Oh, come on, die already. You kidding me? You just want to die. Come on. Can you please just tell me how much health this guy has? Where is it? Display, yeah. What? There you go, he's finally down. There we go. Man, that had a lot of health. Level 4? Jesus.
Impossible. How could I lose?
Well, you did. Deal with it.
Ugh. Lloyd, your X-Sphere. To think that it's really evolving.
Evolving?
My X-Sphere?
What's this shaking?
Lloyd, now's our chance. Let's take the Riards, now!
Yep.
Alright.
Sir, this earthquake, could a mana link have been broken?
Possibly. Investigate the cause of this earthquake immediately!
What shall we do about the Riards?
It doesn't matter. Let them go. Our little friend can tell us where they are at any time.
Okay. Yep, yep. Oh, now we can fly? We can fly anywhere now. Okay, sure. That's very useful when I can fly. That's a phone you got. Love how he's just standing on it. Whee. I think I'll probably end here soon. Like I said, no reason to push myself. And we did a lot today. We can fly now. Not sure where we're going, but we can fly. There's something over here. Yeah. Yeah, that was worth it. Yeah, I'm just gonna need to heal. Like I said, I can keep playing, but yeah. Well, I'll just relax. Take it easy, slow. No need to rush anything. Alright, but on that note, thanks guys for watching. Oh, sorry. Thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.